this is a preview of the new update of the new YouTube ranking software. You will do the same thing as you were doing with version number 2. We will create a project. Then, same thing, you will add a video URL. It's up to you if you want to generate a description, but you already know that. You can generate tags as well. You know that the program is checking the first 3 top videos on YouTube to do that. And everything remains the same. You can see the pin tab, the backlinks change. Okay, but social, rating, extras, to-do, SEO, on-site, off-site remain the same. So on the backlinks tab, we replaced the video backlinks for embeds. What are embeds? What we're going to do is we're going to take advantage of one of the features of WordPress, mainly WordPress, and other blogging platforms. That means that we can post to them by using a secret email account, and I will explain you how to get them. It's very easy, really. But this is a feature that most blogging platforms have, and they allow you to post by email. So you just create an email and you post to this, you send that email to this secret email account, and what it does is sending, you know, that the subject of your email is the title of your blog post, the content is the body, you know, the body of your email is the content of the blog post. So I will show you here how does it work. To do this, we need a Gmail account. So please get a Gmail account, your own Gmail account if you want. You only need one Gmail account or any account with SMTP functionality. But until now, the software has been working with Gmail. So a simple Gmail account, yeah? Username, password, is the only two things you need. And I will explain you that in a second. Let's paste the username. Paste the password of your Gmail account, and now here on this area here where I'm pointing, you will add the email, the special email addresses of the blogs where you are going to embed your video. In this case, I use a fiber gig. I will share the link with you, of course. And this is a format that you need to get. It's an email and the URL of your special blog. So these are secret email addresses that you can generate on your blogging platforms. Okay, you can paste it here, but I recommend if you can import it as a CSV file, it's better to avoid mistakes and problem with formatting. So I have the same information from there as a CSV file. If you get that gig, okay, I will let you know how to ask them to get a CSV file like this. Of course, you can do this by yourself as well. As you can see here are all the email and the blocks where the post will be. Okay, so let me show you briefly one thing. I'm going to copy, for example, any random, you know, URL, so you can take a look of the content. I'm going to paste it here, and there's nothing right now, yeah? There's nothing. Let's check another one. Let's check a blogger one, for example. This one here. Go here, URL, and there is nothing, yeah? So, what I'm going to do now is I'm just going to, anyway, let's save it. I'm going to click on Start. And as you can see, there is a message here saying sending emails, you know, 3 emails sent, 4 emails sent. It will update you as it goes. I'm gonna pause my, no, let's let it running. I was planning to pause it, but you can see the progress, that's better. So you get a better idea of what's going on here. Here, you know, here's the file I got, you know, from them, and with all the accounts. And as well, they will give you a CSV file to use it here with the software. If I hear from the thing. Okay, all emails sent. So remember the last link that we check, you know, here. So let's do an update. Oh, what is it now? We have our video embedded there with a link as well back to our video, all the content here, and we have even tags here, you know, everything is here. And if we check another URL, you know, if you want to take a look at, for example, let's take a look at this one. Yeah, it's there as well. You can see, video is there, content is there. And what you can do to get these URLs indexed quick, you export them as before, as you were doing before with the software, and ping them. You can ping them as well, using some of the services that I will share some link with you if you want. And the power of this is that YouTube and Google, they count in their algorithm, they count embeds. Okay, we're not looking for backlinks, so you know that the page rank of the Web2 property. Here we're trying to manipulate one of the part of the ranking algorithm. So the more embeds you have, the easier for you to rank will be. it will be easier for you to rank. Yeah. So this is a very powerful feature. No software in the market that I know is doing this. And if you follow as you were doing, you know, the usual things with the software, you will be impressed with the results, you know, very quickly, very, very quickly. They will start ranking very, very fast, your videos. So I wish you all the best. I hope that all this was clear. And please, you know, don't abuse it, okay? You can post maybe, you know, 100, you know, emails per day. That should be okay. Okay, that's a limit with Gmail. If you have your own SMTP system, your own mailing for your company, maybe you need to change here the port, you know, talk to your system administrator, and maybe you can send 1,000 emails, you know, or maybe 10,000 emails, okay? It's up to you. You can have your small network of sites. And the great thing about this is that you're getting the backlinks, but we are focused on the embeds, okay? We are looking for embeds. And that will be it for now. I hope you enjoyed the video and you get the best from this amazing new feature. All the best. See you later.